Good morning, my dear children. Take out your math book. Page number 53. Add on the number line. So we have to do adding on the number line today, okay? Add on the number line. So you can see the number 1, 22 plus 5 equals to 27. So how? Let's see. There you can see the number line here. No? So we have the number 22. So where is the number 22? Here. So we'll keep our pencil here at 22. Why? Because we have the number 22 here. So 22. Okay. Plus 5. Plus 5 means we'll add now 5. So for adding 5, we will move forward 5 times. Okay. See, we'll keep the pencil here at first on 22. Now plus 5. Plus 5. Now we'll move 5 times forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where we reached? We reached at number 27. So we'll write this number 27. 27. So 22 plus 5 equals to 27. Okay. Number 2, we have 28 plus 3. 28 plus 3. So it means that we will keep our pencil on the number 28. The starting number is 28. So where is 28? It is here. So we'll keep the pencil here. So now we have to move how many times? 2 times? No. 6 times? No. Plus 3. It means 3 times. We'll move forward. 3. Okay, so first we'll keep the pencil on the number 28 and now we'll move 3 times forward. 1, 2, 3. We reached at which number? 31. So we'll write this 31 here. 31. Okay, so 28 plus 3 equals to 31. Number 3, we have 31 plus 6. 31 plus 6. It means that we'll keep our pencil first on the number 31, then we'll move 6 times forward. Okay? And where we will reach means at which number we'll reach, we'll write that number here. Okay? So 31 plus 6. So where is number 31? 31 is here. So we'll keep our pencil here. Now 6 plus 6. So it means that we'll move 6 times forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We reached at the number 37. Where we reached? We reached at the number 37. So we'll write the number 37 here. 37. Okay. Now number 4, we have 37 plus 4. 37 plus 4. So where is the number 37? It is here. So plus 4. So it means we will move forward 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So where we reached? We reached at number 41. So it means that we will write this number 41 here. Okay. 41. So 37 plus 4 equals to 41. Okay. Now number 5, we have 41 plus 3. 41 plus 3. So it means that we will keep our pencil on the number 41. Okay, now plus 3. It means that we will move 3 times forward. 1, 2, 3. So we reach at number 44. So we'll write this number 44 here. 44. Okay, so 41 plus 3 equals to 44. Now number 6, we have 49 plus 5. 49 plus 5. So first we'll keep our pencil on the number 49. So where is 49? It is here. Okay. Now plus 5. So we will move now 5 times forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we reach at number 54. So it means that we'll write the number 54 here. Okay. So in this way only you will do the rest of the work by yourself, okay? By drawing the line on the number line. Okay, see number 7, we have 52 plus 4, so 52, where is 52? It is here. We'll keep our pencil here, plus 4, so it means that we'll move 4 times forward. 1 2 3 4. So we reached at number 56. So we write the number 56 here. 56. 52 plus 4 equals to 56. Okay. So I hope you have understood this walk. So rest of the walk, okay, you will do by yourself. Okay. So your walk for today is to do this page number 53. Add on the number line. Okay. You will do this walk in your book only. Okay. So this much for today. Thank you.